I went to the Sky Blue Trust annual meeting, where Coventry City manager Mark Robbins engaged with fans of the club. Robbins answered questions from fans for well over an hour, talking everything from academy players to managerial experiences. I sat down with Robbins to discuss the future of the club at the Ricoh Arena.
That things move on, and there's, like I say, it's a fluid situation, and people are working hard to try and make sure that the outcome is one that's satisfactory for everyone.